Hey, I'm here at the Romp for Stomp at Frisco for breast cancer, and I thought I would do a quick video. You know, having West Nile, having a chronic disease, participating in these kind of events encouraged me to keep going and keep exercising and keep my body going. So, you're gonna see some fun footage of today. Let's go.